up and under job. Oh, squash! Great grab!
Thing I had issue with in regards to Dennis's coaching was the way the messages were delivered sometimes, and I say that with the benefit of hindsight and hopefully maturity, that I was dealing with a very private issue, being depression, in a very testosterone-filled environment when I would have liked to cuddle as opposed to being hit over the head with a long stick, but that was the way it was, and I chose not to say anything. I didn't want Dennis to know. I was petrified of my coach, my fellow coaches, assistant coaches, staff, and more importantly, my teammates and the club and the supporters. I lived in fear for 15 years of people finding out.
Is that because you had that archaic, now seem to be the archaic thinking that there's something weak about you if you've got a psychological problem?
I drank a lot of alcohol to the point where I'd say I was bordering on being an alcoholic. And in retrospect, I did that because I had no skill. I didn't have an understanding of how to deal with it properly. And I think what underlined all of my decisions for 6 years when I did nothing to help myself was that I lived in fear constantly, daily, of what people like you would think in the media, of what my teammates would think, family, coaches, my own club supporters, and worse than that was the opposition supporters. The countless times I drove home and thought about an option that would have dire consequences.
Let me remind you of that. This is one of your quotes from our interview in the Herald Sun. You said, "I was living every boy's dream, but there were times when I just thought it was better not to be here than to be here."